Okay, once you have found the perfect walking stick, you will snip off the snipper. Record. Okay, it is.
This is my first time for making a YouTube video. So, please be kind. Thank you. show you some of them that I've made. You know what? Feathers are from a rooster that we had, and the other are from, we had some chickens, and most of them got killed by dogs and coyotes and other animals because we live in the country. But, yeah, and then these are peacocks. And we live in the country, and down the road, our neighbor raised peacocks. She had peacocks. They're so cool. They go out in the middle of the road and drive by. But anyway, they leave feathers. And she doesn't have any more because the same reason we don't have chickens. They have coyotes and stuff that come and eat them. Okay, so let's see. Okay, I'm going to show you a more recent one. And then a really sturdy one. Okay, this is a recent one that I made. It's black and white. I'm working on red and black now. But we've got deerskin here to hold it. And then leather down here. And then the rest is the wood. And this one I've had for a long time. This is one of the first ones I made. I use this to go, like, walking out in the pasture in the woods or something like that just to give me a good grip. Here, you have peacock feathers. And, oh, well, just a little laying feathers. And these are some of them that I made. And I have lots more. Those are the ones I kind of have in.
Oh my gosh, yes we are. I'm so excited. It's actually working. I think. Okay. Now we're going to sand. And I might need to put some new sandpaper on here, but we'll see how well this does.
Thank you. empty the jug. Bubbles up, it doesn't really come out very good. I suppose it's good enough, we'll do more later. Alright, now, this has been doing alright as far as the sanding. We'll keep it up. We might change the bit for that sandpaper. Thank you. the walking stick all stripped, I'll probably go use a little bit more and take some more. I'll rub it in some little places like here and there. I'm just kind of a little perfectionist and let these little things off. Then, the next thing you do is stain it. Now this is a smaller one. Way smaller, huh? For little hands. I have a little hand. I don't have a big hand. So I like the smaller ones. And I like ones with little things, you know, that show the character of the wood. And this I will decorate. I'm not sure yet what I want to decorate it like. But I also put tips on so that for people that are walking, these don't scratch the floor, and they give them some grip, some traction, some grip on the floor. So those are some of the things that I do. And I use the polyurethane mix, all in one, the primer and everything all in one, so that you don't have to stain it and then varnish it and then, you know, wait hours and hours. Because I'll be able to take this one and stain it today, and I can be decorating it by tomorrow, even by tonight, maybe. Because the stain, when you stain them, they get done pretty fast. They dry pretty fast. A few hours, and there goes all that fuzzy stuff. Again, after you get done, a lot of these little things that I have on my walking stick are things that I already have. Like, I have jewelry, and I've gone through my jewelry, and I'll get a whole bunch of trinkets and earrings and all that kind of stuff, and then I'll add little things in there like this, and then like this, and then all that. And these little wings, and then on this one, and some of them, I put a hook on the top so that I lose my keys all the time. So when I'm driving and I get parked, I put my keys on here, and then I have my keys with me, and that's all for now, folks.